Jesus. Oh, Lord. We've just arrived. We just got on the boat and there's a storm. A brilliant start to our sailing holiday. My God. Here are all the crew. There's Lauren and we've got this massive boat. We'll have to show you it later because look at this cloud. My God. Oh, boy. It's called... I don't know the name. It's a really difficult name. But not to worry. There's rough. I wonder what you've let yourself in for, don't you? Alright, we got the boys are back in town. Town except for all these bikes.
We were just wondering what everyone does. So this must be it.
Well, they're not from around here, that's for sure. Everybody. Off they go. Oh, bloody hell. A big video of you like this. We'll see. Stephen's up on the helm there. There's Laura. Laura's right here. Close up. Where are you? Right there.
Okay.
Close. You just switch it like this for Tariq and me. How do you do that? Come on, we switch the camera to the front.
We sailed the wrong way today. Sicily Sailing, what day?
Yeah.
We're here. Tariq. And there's me. Well, there's me. And.
Hi.
There's mate.
Can you see yourself?
Yeah. Tariq was always plugged into his headphones. Yeah, there's a tornado right there.
Got a good photo of it.
Yay.
I zoomed right in.
Yeah, we're not sure what's going to happen to it. Except we're sort of at the archaeological museum in the citadel in the middle of Lipari. And these are some ancient ruins showing all sorts of different layers. I don't really understand most of it, but it is quite nice. And it goes back to a couple of hundred years before the birth of Christ. As for this, it's the Archaeological Museum, I think, which no doubt we'll be going in there shortly. Lauren, Moira and Moira and Tariq are just ahead up there. Stephen and Laura have gone off on the bike around the island. You can see Stromboli in the background where we're going to go tomorrow, and a wonderful beach down here. This is the pumice beach. We're going to go and collect some pumice stones. No doubt if Lauren's involved, it'll be a sack of pumice stones. We can just see over there towards Lipari. We're at the top on the. There's a squall right in the middle of the bay. Just shows you how localised a squall can be here. Well, there's a Punto Panaribico here. There's Laura looking at it. Lauren's about to take some video of it, I hope. Laura's just got stuck in half out of the car. There's our Mehari there. We're doing our tour around the island. There's a Juventus supporter up there.
Use it for arrow tips.
What? Oh yeah, right. Okay. Oh, amazing. What I didn't realise was the fantastic view. We've got a volcano over there where we were the other day. Trouble is it won't zoom in on this camera.
I'm sure you can.
I can't see.
Try tapping the screen and seeing if the zoom comes up.
I know I can with.
It just goes to a different shape for some reason.
Laura, I download a different camera app called Camera Zoom.
The approach to our berth on the jetty here. Christ. This is where we'll be spending the next probably two nights actually, due to the fact that we're supposed to be going up Stromboli tomorrow. But the people are dropping out with cold feet. There we are. For once we've got the widest boat in the berth, that's for sure. And it's called, if you can pronounce that, Thinicussa. We've got the last bit of time with our vehicle. We've been shopping and now we've come up to watch the sunset at the top of the, I think the, obviously the western, southwestern tip of the island. So has everybody else. There's even some bloke, a bit of a chancer there, selling some Sicilian-like masala wine, which is overpriced at €15 a small bottle, I think.
I'm going
to give him five. Yeah, he's up to no good. I forgot. So we remember to bring some beer with us, of course. I'm not stupid. Tarek's already well into his. There's Tarek.
Cheers.
And there's Lipari over there, with some Itai in the middle. And then we have Moira with her beer. Moira, first you swigging beer. Of course, I'm driving, so... Oh, Moira's already found a cat. Oh, little cootie cootie cat. Where is it? I've lost the cat. There it is.
El Cato.
You won't even pass it.
No,
yeah. Have we got anything to give it?
You have a crisp.
The cream and all that we've taken home, haven't we?
It's funny, all cats are exactly the same. Yeah. It's a bit strange.
Yeah. Anyway, we'll wait for the sunset. It's shaping up, but I've got the wrong camera here for this. Let's get the other camera. Ha ha ha. That's what happens when you're...
Hey!
Me on board the Thinnacussa. Everybody's abandoned ship. They've gone over to a beach, so I'm here having a wine. You get an idea of where we are. If I switch the camera to the other side, which is, how do I do that? That's what I'm doing there. Okay, well, I can't do that. I'll change it, I'll just turn it round. There we go, look. This is where I am. Is this recording? I'm not sure. I'm on board the Thinnacussa. I'm on my own. Everyone's cleared off to the beach over there. Pumice Beach. I'm just having a glass of wine. Not too bad, actually. I've got the best part of a gallon flagon of it here. Gonna take some drinking, but yeah, always up for a challenge. There are various of the boats moored around. There's somebody coming in there, another catamaran, like ours really. There's a few more dotted about. Generally everybody's having a great time, either getting burnt or getting pissed. I'm in the latter. No, I'm in both those categories actually. Yeah. Or not. Right, well we're on a boat, and it's not ours, it's somebody else's. We're going along, everybody's over there. Going to pay a canaria, Lauren there. Tarek's plugged in as usual. Then we're going to go to the volcano. Yeah, there's kind of volcanic activity here just behind the boat. Gases are bubbling up from underneath the sea, and we can smell it, kind of sulphurous. Trying to drop the iPhone in the sea, that would not be very clever. You can just see it bubbling. I don't know if it's showing on the camera, but there you go. Are up there somewhere. It just erupted actually. We're full of pizza and beer, and we're going to get more full of beer. Right, Strombolicho. Something like that. There we go. Put any beer in my mouth. This is a video of Strombolicho. And that's it. We'll be right back. is Milazzo by night on the promenade. There's people all over the place wandering about doing the promenading. It's chaotic, actually. Our boat's out there. The ladies are here on the handbag store. It's always a danger zone. Nobody else here. Yeah. It's really quite busy. It's quite buzzing, really. Yeah. All these people. Looking miles away. And that's over towards the refinery. Out to sea there. Sweep round. Got the castle. There's Moira. Wave to the video, Moira. Laura. Stephen. Wave to the video. Yay. And right round here. One beautiful castle. Lauren and Tarek getting romantic shots there. There we go. This is video. A night out to sea there where we will be sailing later on. No wind at all. Shirt. And the mysterious yacht's tender is over there, just past Tarek's pasta belly.
Six pack, look at that!
Yeah, just run down the mountain, as Tarek. He's done very well, actually. A 10k trot, I think.
There's
the mysterious boat, and there's Mini-Me over there. You know what's going on. Anyway, it's quite fun watching all this shit.
It's looking like a beautiful day. Someone tell me how I feel. It's silly, wrong, but vivid, right. Oh, kiss me like a fire.
Between the islands and in the lee of the winds, but it's pretty bad, so I think we did the right thing. I think we played safe, so fair enough. Lauren agrees, don't you?
Yeah.
Lauren agrees, don't you? I think we had to play safe. It would have been pretty horrendous. It's not so bad here, but we'll see again soon.